Playoff hockey began for the Nazareth men's hockey team on Wednesday night. The Golden Flyers hosted Alvernia in the UCHC quarterfinals at the Bill Gray's Iceplex. Early in the game, Alvernia with a good chance, but Nazareth goalie Raphael Provencher made the save, and it was scoreless. Then midway through the first, Naz with a great chance. Logan Tobias on the break, nice moves, and the goal. It was 1-0 Golden Flyers. Later in the first, Naz with another chance. Johnny Jackson the pass to Harrison Dumas on the one-timer for the goal. His first, and 2-0 Nazareth after one. In the second period, Naz on the power play, and Anthony Quinlivan put home the rebound, and it was 3-0 Naz at 9:10 of the second. 2 minutes later, great work by the Golden Flyers. On the break, off the transition, Logan Tobias to Josh Dressler for the goal, and it was 4-0 after two. In the third, Alvernia scored to make it 4-1. But in the final 2 minutes, Logan Tobias scored an empty netter to break the single season scoring record at Naz, and the Golden Flyers won it 5-1 as they advanced to the semifinals against Stevenson on Saturday, also at home at the Bill Gray's Iceplex.
That's really big. I mean, you got to get the first one if you want to win the whole thing. And so the first one's always the most important. We just went out there, kind of kept our heads down, kept working, and got the win.
We knew from the start that it was going to be such a battle. Obviously, we had a bunch of guys like in and out of the lineup throughout the year, and we wanted to make a statement for the school, which we did. And then, obviously, killing off the two penalties at the start gave us momentum throughout the rest of the game, and then just continued on from that.
In a playoff game, you score your first goal.
Well, you know, like, it's a surreal experience, you know, just coming in and being able to score a goal, especially in a game that's this important, you know, and just all the guys around me and everyone just pulling for everybody, and it's really a great experience.
I like the way we played tonight, especially in the second period. I thought we were great. First period, I thought was pretty even, and you know, our goaltender made some really big saves when we needed them. In the third period, we knew they were going to come hard, and he made some key stops there when it was 4-0, and didn't give them any life. So I'm happy. We knew it was going to be a tough game. But it's time to move on, get ready for the next one.
Nazareth student athletes proudly support the following community organizations: Golisano Children's Hospital, the American Cancer Society, and the Special Olympics. The Golden Flyers, excelling in competition, the classroom, and the community. Nazareth video highlights are presented courtesy of a friend of the Golden Flyers.